Surely it is possible for practical as well as sentimental reasons to save the Mauritania as well as the Olympic from the scrap heap. Who knows but that we may need all our shipping in the near future. Is it too late to step in and preserve these ships from destruction? What a pity that her passing could not have been delayed so that she could have taken part in the Royal Review at Spithead, and how tragic that she has to be broken up at all.